Hey everyone, this video is about Cushing's triad. Let's play. What is the meaning of word triad? Triad means a group or set of three closely related things. What is Cushing triad? When the intracranial pressure increases in any person due to any reason, then the body's physiological system responds in the form of Cushing triad. This whole process known as Cushing's reflex. Cushing's reflex is named after Harvey Williams Cushing, an American neurosurgeon. Cushing's triad include three things. First one, irregular decreased respiration. It is caused by impaired brainstem function. Second, bradycardia. Bradycardia means heart rate below 60 per minute. Third one is systolic hypertension. It means widening pulse pressure. Pulse pressure means difference between the systolic blood pressure and diastolic blood pressure. Thanks for watching.